to fake the first 6 inches of a pivot by shifting your shoulders and trying to draw the mark over to the other side of your body. Good. In either case, the shimmy move helps you read the defense and react with the appropriate break throw.